In Tanzania, many secondary school students don't have access to textbooks, internet, or smartphones. My name is Given Edward, and I want to support the inclusion.
Mtabe, Tanzania. Mtabe uses artificial intelligence and SMS technology to deliver learning content to students in Tanzania who cannot afford textbooks and have no internet access. It is so simple to get started. Students send questions via the messaging area of their phone to Mtabe and receive the answers in a few seconds. The Mtabe team of educators, developers, entrepreneurs, and experts covers all aspects of learning, providing instant answers to students via SMS so that a young person in a place without light or internet can still learn. Mtabe drives high social impact.